As an outdoor enthusiast, I've always planned on climbing Tianmu Mountain. You can find profound canyons which have been shaped by 150 million years of glacial movements, along with colossal boulders and marvelous waterfalls. Hi, my name's Adam, and I'm from Texas in the U.S. 5 years ago, I came to China and I decided to settle in Hangzhou. Currently, I'm a high school teacher at Hangzhou No. 4 High School. In my free time, I really love mountain climbing. One of the reasons is because it's challenging, yet it presents a very clear goal. During the climb, I often spend a lot of time observing the surrounding environment. This is Tianmu Mountain. It's a global gene bank for rare species of plants and animals. You never know what you might miss here.
Adam, welcome.
Hi, everybody.
This is our students.
Hi,
let's
nice
go
to see you.
Together.
Okay, great.
It
flowers in May. Okay, May.
And it looks very beautiful.
Wow, good timing then.
Yes.
Tianmu Mountain is the only forest plant reserve in Zhejiang province that has been included in the UN's Man and Biosphere program. A total of 172 species of organisms have been named with Tianmu as a prefix, indicating their unique presence in this region.
This plant name is Tianmu, Tianmu. The first discovery was in Tianmu Mountain. Then they planted some markers, and after researching Chen Huanyu, they found that this is a completely new species.
Remarkably, there are only 5 Austria red Duriana growing in the world. This rare species is a testament to the unique biodiversity and ecological value of Tianmu Mountain. Ooh.
This fish usually lives on the rivers and rivers because it likes to hunt fish, and some predatory animals. So, on the rivers, it can catch more food. We
usually come to Tianmu Mountain to take students to study, mainly to lead students to meet the fish. 这个植物啊，动物啊，然后了解一下这里的生态环境啊，让同学们能够对生物多样性啊这些东西有个系统性的了解和认识。你知不知道明年的世界生物圈保护区大会将要在杭州天目山举行？I
think I've heard about it.
生物多样性是现在全世界人民已经形成的一个共识嘛，对吧？然后我们杭师大深科院开展了一些相关的活动，尤其是生物多样性的科普活动。
Furthermore, Tianmu Mountain boasts the world's largest ancient cryptomeria forest, with over 500 trees aged over 500 years. The ancient ginkgo biloba, often referred to as a living fossil, is nearly extinct globally. But here, one can admire the ancestor of this ancient tree, which is almost 12,000 years old. Tianmu Mountain also provides the local villagers with a wide range of delicious ingredients. I've heard of a delicious dish called Tianmu Nuanguo in Linan, where most of the ingredients are actually sourced from Tianmu Mountain. The combination of ingredients varies with different seasons, and they're placed in small hot pots, cooked and enjoyed simultaneously. The passage of time enhances the flavors of this beautiful dish. I love the sense of comfort and relaxation that comes with living in Hangzhou. People from Hangzhou respect nature, they cherish their food, and they really enjoy the natural ingredients.